It was here in Mecca where our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam was visited by the Archangel Gabriel. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam was flown from his house in Mecca to Jerusalem, mounted on Al-Buraq, which traveled at speeds of light.
When he arrived in Jerusalem, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam led the previous prophets in prayer at Masjid Al-Aqsa. Afterwards ascending to the heavens, it was there that the prayer was established and made compulsory.
Still today, the nation of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam hear and answer the call to prayer, a way to thank, praise, and remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
As the sound of the adhan is heard throughout the world, Muslims stop and turn to their Lord, thanking Him, remembering Him, and bowing down to Him in prayer.
Whether you are waking up to hear the call of Fajr prayer in London,
or stepping out for Dhuhr prayer in Malaysia,
praying Asr here in Turkey,
observing sunset as Maghrib approaches in Paris,
or even praying Isha harbourside in Sydney, Muslims from all over the globe come together in unison, turning towards the most holiest city on earth, Mecca, and answer the call to prayer 5 times per day.
Assalamu alaikum and welcome to my prayer project. Salah is the most important pillar of Islam after the two shahada. After saying Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. The aim of this project is to introduce Salah to those who don't know how to pray at all, for beginners or for those who have some idea or for those who want to perfect their prayer. So insha'Allah ta'ala, God willing, we will explore the basics of the Salah, not going into the intricate details and leaving the intricate details for upcoming lectures. So please join me as we explore the Salah in light of the Hadith, in light of the prophetic words, Sallu kama ra'aytumuni usalli, pray as you have seen me pray.